all this stuff up here? Oh, there's a guy back there. I see you back there. Where are you going? Get back here. Thought I couldn't hit you that far away, did you? I'm waiting for that person to come back.
We've been spotted!
Combat drone engaged!
This will put them down.
Shadow Strike.
Watch the fire!
Shadow Strike's not working. I guess you can't get over there. How about for shields? Overload.
Barrier's failing!
Well, that worked. Barrier's failing. I do not want you to kick our ass. He's over on the other side there. Can't see crap.
We can cut
here.
Down through the cargo line. Oh! Combat drone, watch out!
Thanks for the warning. This is a good area.
That's right!
Ouch.
Enemy down.
Hey, that's Jax, haha. She's not here. Jax not here. What the hell? Bye, Eclipse Engineer. People are hiding too well. Yeah, a lot of movement. Still got through there. All in the day's work. We're lucky, we haven't been caught in any explosions from barrels yet. I had to add that at the end. Yet. Anything good over here? Ooh, there's another way through, though. A 1,000 credits. Element zero. We need that. 500. Clip. I'm not sure if we're supposed to end up going that way or this way. Alright. Let's get it. Guess it's that way. Dead Merc. More hacking. Cracking what the heckin' because I'm flacking with the. I don't know what. Amber and green. Amber with blue. Amber with blue. Got it. 3,000 credits. Going this way. We went in here. Oh, that's right. We have like I forgot we have. No, that's right. We did do the. Never mind. I was trying to think. I know in the Shadowbroker base we found some stuff. Some research stuff. Yeah, this is the way back where we were. And I was like, we didn't do it at ship because we did it on the Shadowbroker base. I completely forgot. And we just found a little research here as well. Thanks, Edie. You're all heart. I mean, all transistor.
I got it. Watch for the drone.
Laying down suppressing fire. Shockwaves.
Get down.
Ah, ooh. Get this thing. Or not.
Let's try a little fire.
Travel what? Oh, you got shields, okay. Overload those.
I need to push.
You're all together, aren't you?
I'll tear you apart.
Medic. Is that us or them?
On our left.
One left.
One left, are you sure this time?
Nice.
Boom. Thank you.
Niket has reached the terminal. He'll switch the family over to our transport.
Niket. But that can't be right.
What's he doing? I thought you could trust him. Well, I can't really ask her about this stuff right now. I can just look for goodies. Power cells. Anything else? Nope. Alright. I am full actually with ammo. Saving. Entering.
Maybe the captain knows we're listening in and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch.
Think so? You really
or maybe
trust
it means
him.
Something else. Niket wouldn't do that.
Damn it, why won't this thing go any faster?
You sure about Niket?
What makes you so sure that Niket wouldn't turn on you?
He could have turned on me when I ran away. I'm sure my father tried to buy him off. If he didn't do it then, why would he do it now?
Maybe he's not buying him off. Maybe his life's in jeopardy if he doesn't do this thing. Did he know about Oriana?
Did Niket know that you took Oriana from your father?
No, he just found out about that recently. It was too personal to involve someone else. I never really thought about it, but maybe. No, he'd have to understand why I did it. He knows what I went through.
Maybe you're right.
Well, you know him, Miranda. If you don't think he'd betray you, then I'm sure there's another explanation.
Maybe.
I don't know, damn it. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. And then I'll have a word with this captain and Yala.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we...
So he's doing what he thinks is right, I guess. Not necessarily what Miranda wants him to do.
Miri.
This should be fun.
Think so? That's a nice gun. These are nice guns too, though. Where are you going? Oops. Okay.
You sold me out.
I don't know about ordering him to her to kill him. What happens now? I'm gonna leave it up to her. I mean, obviously, we're not gonna let anyone kill us, but maybe we can take him alive. Question him. Who knows? What happens now?
How do you want to handle this, Miranda?
Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness? You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
Hmm. What's Inyala's involvement in all this?
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands dirty, but kidnapping a kid?
I'm not stealing her. I'm rescuing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch off and get out of here.
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed. Or does Cerberus really let you whore around in that outfit?
Ha! Good one. Niket's betrayal.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
They told me you kidnapped your baby sister all those years ago. They said I could help get her back peacefully. No trauma to the family. I told them you'd never do that. They could go to hell.
Bone fingers.
Told me what you'd done. I called them back that night.
Why didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through a lot. You could have at least let me explain.
Those eyes.
I deserve to know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
Her eyes are getting all psycho. You saw that? I want to check this one out before I do any other stuff. Oriana's, well, who is Oriana's new family going to be?
Whether or not you agree with Miranda, Oriana has been with her family for years now.
Her father can still give her a better life.
You don't know what my father wants for her.
I know that I've been poor, Miri. I didn't much care for it.
He wants to take a girl away from the only family she's ever known. Doesn't that tell you what he really is?
I knew Eclipse was willing to get their hands
get back to that.
Dirty, but kidnapping...
I'm not stealing her. Come on, Niket. Let's finish this bitch
Take
off
Take your best shot.
I was just waiting for you to finish getting dressed.
Wait. It was this one.
How did Miranda's father turn you?
I told them you'd never
Why
do...
didn't you call me, Niket? We've been through
I
a
deserve
lot.
To know that you'd stolen your sister, Miri. I deserve to know you were with Cerberus. But I had to hear it from your father first.
So you sold her out.
How much did Miranda's father pay you?
A great deal.
Damn it, Niket! You were the only one I trusted from that life.
He knew you felt that way. That's why he bought me.
Oh my god.
So you just took his money.
Don't get holy with me, Miri. You took his money for years.
We can solve this peacefully.
If you're working for Miranda's father, that means he knows about Oriana. We need to find a new solution.
Miranda's father has no information about Oriana. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket.
Miranda, wait. You don't want to do this.
This has to end here, Shepard. My father will keep trying to find Oriana.
Maybe Niket can help. Talk to your father. Just say you got here first.
I'll tell him that you hid her. That I don't know where she is.
I never want to see you again, Niket.
Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a shipment to deliver.
Oh, get her.
You'll die for that, bitch!
Maybe not. Well, you're okay.
They've seen us.
Grab cover!
Yeah, they've seen us. Where is she?
Oh,
oh,
dead.
Oh, crap.
Weakening their integrity!
Inferno grenade, sure, why not? Oh.
Yes! How do you like that, Cerberus?
Oh, this one's close. Cover, cover. Oh, man.
Requesting aid!
Oh! Oh man, well that didn't turn out well. I was gonna try Unity once I took that person down. Okay, so they're circling around us rather quickly. Maybe I need to find more discreet cover.
Eyes open, Eclipse.
Well, there is no more discreet cover. Can't aim around this stuff. That's Inyala herself. I wonder I died. I didn't realize that was her.
I will rip you apart with my mind.
I'll pass on that. Warp. I can get her now.
I'm sending out a glow.
There's a lot of these guys. Oh, we need Unity.
Enemy down.
Well, she's got her barrier back up.
Now you see me.
You thought you were taking a shot at Miranda.
Yeah, it is a little hard. Bye, Inyala. Whatever the hell your name is.
There could be more Eclipse mercs near the shuttle. I want to make sure Oriana and her family get on safely.
Okay. So who is her family? We are full. Thousand credits. Trinket. This locket has a picture of an Asari and a human man. It doesn't look expensive, but likely holds sentimental value. Deliver the locket. Oh, whoa, we just found her. She was busy talking on the phone. Sucks for her. We'll get her on the way out. Any other goodies? Okay, don't see anything. Alright. Saving.
I can't believe it sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
You couldn't have.
Even with all your upgrades, you're human just like the rest of us.
But I let it get personal and I screwed up. Why didn't you let me kill him? I could have handled that. But watching him get gunned down by that Asari bitch...
You would have regretted it.
You still cared for him, even if he betrayed you.
You're right. And my father knew it. He used that against me. It's always been like this. My father gave me anything I ever wanted. But there was always a hook. An angle for his long-term plan.
Very controlling.
I threw away everything he ever gave me when I ran. Except Niket. Weakness. cowardice on my part.
Isn't the cat the last loose end?
Any other old friends your father might use against you?
No. I cut ties with everyone else. Anyone I'm close to now works for Cerberus. Or you. My father's powerful, but he won't cross the elusive man.
You kept your sister.
You still have Oriana.
My father didn't give her to me. I rescued her. But yes, you're right. I still have something. Thank you. No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear.
Sure about that?
She's safe. With her family.
Who are they exactly? They're adopting her?
Come on, we should go.
You won't go talk to her?
Don't you even want to say hello?
It's not about what I want, it's about what's right for her. The less she knows about me, the better. She's got a family. A life. I'll just complicate that for her.
You should speak to her.
She doesn't need any details, but would it really be so bad for her to know she has a sister who loves her?
I guess not.
Go on. We'll wait here.
I'm glad I told her to go talk to her. She's very pretty. She's prettier than Miranda. Okay, I thought something was gonna happen. Did she talk to her? Or did we just cut away from that? Oh, she did, okay. Aww. Alright, done! Thought it was gonna be a half hour longer than it was. Miranda's sister and her family successfully placed at location redacted. Mother's new job pays well enough to ensure comfort and ease. We'll keep Oriana under observation for her safety only. Miranda Lawson is too valuable to Cerberus, and Oriana's well-being is easiest means of procuring loyalty. Miranda remains loyal to Cerberus and now trusts Shepard. Good, trusted. Cool. Miranda power unlocked. A biotic body slam that inflicts massive damage. I think I want to learn that power. Unlocked a new outfit. Alright. Some machine gun damage. Plus 40% machine gun damage. Upgrades for entire squad. Metagel capacity increased by 4. 30,000 total credits. 500 element 0, and that's it. Okay. We're back here. Good. I thought they were going to put us back to the ship, and we'd have to go back.
If you're looking for things to do, maybe after work we could catch a bit or something.
I'm so tired of that thirsty frickin' Turian. How you doing? How'd you get ahead of us? Never mind, you're like a ninja, right?
Human expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has pledged to investigate the matter thoroughly as a possible indication of attack.
If this is the best you have, I'll make do. But you're certain that
she's up here. Hey.
Pardon me, I'm dealing with damn Ilium travel bureaucracy.
Don't bother. I can help.
Were you trying to get them to help you find this locket?
Oh. Stephen. Thank you.
Lots of tears today.
So much. My daughter was young when he died. This is the only memento she has of him. Please accept this. It's much less than I would have had to pay the bureaucrats to authorize a search.
Cool. Plus 7 Paragon. And 500 credits. Oh, we can talk to Miranda about the vista. Okay. What do you think of the sights here? The view?
You have to give the Asari credit. Ilium is a cultural marvel. Humanity can learn a lot from their ingenuity.
Hmm. That is true.
Does living at a higher altitude make you more intelligent? Our report may surprise you. New data commissioned by the Architectural Union has noted a correlation...
Before we leave, is there anything else we have to do here? Firewalker stuff. And these are all... Got Tally, and these are all loyalty missions. And we were going to do them all, you bet. You couldn't move for a second. God, we're finally done here. Can you believe it?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Why am I not surprised? Every time I do anything, I get a message. Alert, security breach from Project Firewalker. That was a close one on Karumto, Shepard. A disturbing fact has come to light in analyzing the channel you used to transmit your findings. Unauthorized transmissions have been sent from the MSV Rosalie to an unknown destination. It's assumed that this is how the Geth are tracking Drs. Case and O'Loy. The data you retrieved gives us a definite location for Dr. Case's Prothean site. The doctor was certain that the site held a Prothean revelation of enormous significance. It is recommended you head there as soon as possible to counter any Geth retrieval missions already in play. Well, we're going to fight Geth. That's interesting. I do want to do the upgrade stuff. We'll check in on Miranda, see what else she has to say. Well, this isn't it. Weapon upgrade, submachine gun damage, 4 out of 5. Done. Armor upgrades? Right, metagel capacity. Plenty of platinum. Alright, so this is done. Prototypes. Retrain powers, right? Or advanced training. Damn, we don't have enough element zero for that. I wanted to take Miranda's power. Aww. Hope we can find more soon. He's just gonna ask us about his mission, or the mission he wants us to do, rather.
No messages for you, Commander. How may I help you, Commander?
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Yep. Hope my fish are okay. Damn it. I didn't, yeah, crap. I didn't feed them after the Firewalker mission, or coming back from the Shadow Broker site, center, control, whatever. Oh well. I don't remember it's showing this, who's in here. Alright, Miranda. I'm sure she'll have something new to say. I don't think anyone else is going to have anything new to say. That's right, she's this way. Because this is really her mission, so...
Thanks again, Shepard. Taking the time to help me with my sister. I couldn't have reached Oriana in time without your help.
So he's walking towards us.
I'm glad Niket tried to redeem himself. For what good it did. Thank you for stopping me, Commander.
What about Oriana?
Are you happy about your sister's relocation?
She has what I wanted her to have. A normal life, and the freedom to choose her own path. And she knows she has an older sister. A friend.
What did you say to her?
You never told me what you talked about.
I introduced myself. Her family was shocked. She adjusted quickly, of course. She's as smart as I am. She plays the violin, loves the adagio movement of Nielsen's Fifth, just like I do. She wants to work in colony development. Told a joke about it. She's really funny. It's something we don't share.
Will you stay in touch?
Are you going to talk to her again?
I honestly don't know. For once, I haven't planned that far ahead. I'll deal with it after our mission. I have to stay focused, and she needs time to adjust to her new home.
I'm glad I could help.
Let me know if I can do anything else.
I think I got it from here. My father has no chance at finding her family in their new location.
Good.
But thank you, Commander. My sister is safe again, thanks in large part to you. I won't forget that.
Oh, that smile looked weird. I'm sorry. I don't think her face was genetically engineered to have a smile on it.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Just can we talk?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
But of course. People aren't saying anything new. Okay, so what I think we're gonna do next is explore the rest of this cluster.
No messages for you, Commander.
Good, because I really haven't done anything. So it's we're in the Tassal system. We finished looking at that. We have Lucerne, Ondest, and Zeline. 29%. Fuel's full. And we don't need any probes. So we're going to do that next episode. While we're here, we're just going to explore the rest of the Crescent Nebula, I believe it is. So thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.